Hi friends, hello kids. Welcome back to iPy Kids World. Let's learn about body parts. Human body is like a big machine, like a machine. It works with the help of its different parts. Different parts of our body perform different functions. These parts are divided into two types. One is external, another one is internal. The body parts which we can see are called external parts of our body. Examples: head, eyes, ears, nose, mouth, neck, hands and legs. Our head has two eyes, two ears, one nose, one mouth. Our head rests on neck. Our mouth has two lips, one tongue and 32 teeth. We have two hands. There are four fingers and a thumb in each hand. We have two legs. Each leg has a thigh, knee and a foot. There are five toes on each foot. We cannot see some parts of our body. They are called internal parts of our body. It works all the time without rest. Examples: brain, heart, lungs, stomach, muscles and bones. Thanks for watching our video. See you next time. Bye.